Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the 2019-2020 NHL season. Our first matchup of the season, we have a Providence Bruins coming from the past three seasons with playoff berths but cannot finish, a newly added team, the Saskatchewan Puck Bunnies. The Puck Bunnies are looking good today. First game is the Bruins versus Puck Bunnies. Second game is the Clippers versus the Bears, which is a finals rematch from the past 2 years. This is probably the biggest rivalry we have in the league.
I think it's the only rivalry.
Today, we'll look to see how the Puck Bunnies are gonna do. We want to see how they match up to this playoff team, the Bruins. We will continue here momentarily for your team intros. Thank you and enjoy the game.
Please welcome to the ice the Saskatchewan Puck Bunnies and your Providence Bruins!
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We are right about to get this game underway. Providence Bruins versus the Puck Bunnies. And it's going to be a tough one. First game of the season. And the crowd is fired up for this first game. Here we go. Take it away, Jim.
Peter's coming around from behind his net. Makes it off the wall. Bello hits it back. Bello with an early goal! Goal for the home team. Peter's down on one knee. Peter's starting behind his net. Coming up with a burst of speed. Dangles out Rebello. But Rebello steps back. It's a fun goal. Rebello's on his knees. Peter's. Oh, tries to dangle but can't get it. Rebello dumps it down. Peter's behind his net. Rebello trying to hold him off behind the net. Now reaching over the net. In the crease. Peter's trying to fake out Rebello. They're kind of just standing there. Oh, over the net goes Peter's. And that's a goal! It is 1-1. Rebello now taking the puck up. About to cross his blue line. Shoot. Oh, no, doesn't shoot. Just dangling. Cuts across the blue line. Now edging to the oh, backs up. It dumps it deep. Now Peter's skating up ice and hits the post and it goes wide. Rebello skating with the puck behind his net. He's got nowhere to go with it. And he shoots it all the way down. Peter's taking the puck behind his net. This game is pretty damn boring. Peters shoots it up and he can't get it. There's 20 seconds left. Peters with the wraparound and a goal. Stop the clock. You need to fix that. There is 10.3 seconds left for Peters. Regala with the puck. Shoots it. That's a goal 2-2. 5 seconds left for Peters. 4, 3, 2. Tries to dangle. Regala with the last second goal. That goal counts. That is a good goal. Regala with the lead 3-2 after one.
Hello, this is the first intermission of the Providence Bruins versus the Puck Bunnies, and hard fought by both teams, 3-2 at the end of the first with Providence Bruins in the lead, and we're going right to you, Jim, for the commentating.
Thank you, Jack, for that great intro. It is a great game here we got going on today. Rebello versus Peters. This is a great matchup so far. You know, the Puck Bunnies doing pretty good for their first inaugural game. Rebello is standing his ground, still doing good as the underdog, of course. I don't know. Peters, what's he got? Let's talk to him. Peters, how do you think your first period is going?
Not that bad.
What do you got to do to make sure you get the lead?
Get it deep.
That's what lots of them say. Now, you like to spend lots of time behind your net. Why is that?
I'm tired.
You're tired after 2 minutes of play. You know, the Puck Bunnies, they got to become a better conditioned team. Thank you.
Fuck you.
Now to talk to the team that's winning after one. Lucas Rebello, how do you feel about this first period so far?
I feel great with that last second goal that broke the tie. It's a great game. We're standing up strong.
Now, Peters, he likes to spend lots of time behind the net. What do you got to do to get him to move sooner?
You just got to fake around the net, and then if he tries to go the other way, go back and get him.
That sounds like a perfect plan. Now, Peters said he's very tired. How do you feel after one period of play? Are you tired? Are you well conditioned? How have you been working in the off season to stay conditioned?
Oh, I'm great. I got a nice workout over there. I did it yesterday. I'm feeling great.
That's great. Good luck the rest of the way.
Thank you.
And back to you, Jim.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We're back here. And great first period. We are getting right back to you in the second period. Here we go. Back to you, Jim.
Jack. We are looking for a great second period as both teams start to warm up and Peters decides to just leave the ice. What the hell is he doing? Okay, let's go! Rebello, Peters, period two. Let's play hockey! 3, 6. Go! Rebello, Peters rips the faceoff behind his own net. Rebello on him deep. Rebello with that early goal! 4-2, Rebello! Rebello putting lots of pressure on Peters. Peters not knowing what to do. Peters tries to dangle. Rebello gets the puck. Oh, and misses wide. Rebello, quick in on Peters, trying to get him to move behind the net as Peters just sits there. Oh, Peters tries to bounce it off the board. Oh, Rebello cannot score! Rebello battling along the wall. Cannot get it in the net. Peters kicks it off the board. Working. Peters scores a goal. Rebello falls into the net after. It is 4-3 with a minute 18 left. Let's go. Rebello up the ice. In between this, and now it is blue line. It dumps it deep. Rebello, Peters dumps it down behind Rebello's net. Rebello will have time. Peters is not on him. Peters now coming in to the zone. Rebello sitting behind the net, not knowing what to do. Stretching, it looks like. Now he's just stick handling, kind of wasting time. Peters trying to get the foam of the puck. Rebello doesn't know what to do. Let's see what he's doing. While Peters puts his stick over the net to try and do something, Rebello shoots it down and scores! Now it is 5-3. Kyle Peters skates it up the ice at his own blue line. Tries to dangle out Rebello. Can't do it. Rebello putting lots of pressure on. Rebel working hard, but somehow the puck ends up in his net.
Bank
shot, no goal. With 25 seconds left, Rebel has the puck, trying to dangle out Peters here. Peters doing very good defensively while playing the body cleanly. Kicks it into the corner with 10 seconds left for Rebel behind the net. Peters tries to make him do something. Rebel dumps it down. You got 5 seconds left on the clock. 4, 3. Peters shoots, scores with a minute left, and Rebel puts the puck down. After 2 is 5-4. We're going to try and speed things up and get this third period going right away, so let's light up, boys.
It was a great second period here. Second intermission. Ribello still in the lead. Hopefully, we already know what the coaches are saying in the locker room right now. Play strong. You got to hold that lead. So here we go. We're going to get back into the second period because they're trying to speed things up. So right back to you, Jim.
Great intro. We are looking to get this game going right away. As the players are already back on the ice, lined up for the game. Here we go. Ready? Let's. Oh, Peters, please line up, right? Hey! Let's play hockey! Ribello wins the faceoff behind his net. Peters in the crease, putting pressure on Ribello. Ribello's kind of just standing there. Ribello can just stand behind his net the whole time, unless Peters does work to him. He can take the lead. Peters tries to wrap around, doesn't get it. Ribello up ice. Circles back, and Ribello scores a goal. Up 6-4 with 1:40 left. Peters skating up the ice, crossing his blue line, shoots and scores. 6-5. Ribello trying to do some weird puck shit. Doesn't do it. Shoots it right to Peters in his feet. Ribello now has it behind his net. There's 1:25 left. Peters has to put pressure on Ribello. Ribello shoots it down behind Peters' net with 1:20 left to Ribello. Peters sitting behind his net. Now skating up. He needs time. Oh, what a stop by Ribello to make sure Peters does not score another goal. A good block by Ribello. Ribello doing everything he can to protect his lead with 1 minute remaining in the period. Now Peters, I don't know what he's trying to do, if he's trying to draw a penalty or something, but he just falls. Body checks Ribello into the boards. Ribello still has the puck. Ribello coming around from behind the net. Comes up to the blue line. Peters trying to poke it, but he can't score. Big hit into the corner, right into the scoreboard where Jim is, or Jeff, Jack, whatever the hell his name is. They're fighting in the corner. Ribello behind the net with 30 seconds left. Tries to get some insurance. Standing at his blue line. Peters tries to pick it up. Peters shoots. He scores and it's tied 6-6 with 23 seconds left. Ribello dumps it down. Pings Peters into the boards. Ribello, with the puck coming down, crosses his blue line with 10 seconds left. Ribello shoots it down, misses the net. There is 8, 7, 6, 5 left. 3, 2, 1, and Peters will take this puck from behind 15 to beat the Providence Bruins in the final seconds. This is a hard-fought game by both these teams. What do you
the game is now over, and 6-7, Kyle Peters manages to win the third period and win the game. It was a great game all around. Lucas was held up in the lead almost the whole game, and Kyle Peters manages to knock a couple in. One last-second goal, and great game by both teams. Great start to the NSHL season, I'll tell you. Right back to you,
Jim. That great intro. I'm here right now on ice with Kyle Peters after this great last second comeback win. Kyle, how do you feel about this win?
Pretty good.
What went through your head as you were shooting that puck in the final seconds?
I was thinking about getting that post-game bully.
Even though it's November, Peters, you need to be stronger than this. It's November, no nutting in November.
But I got all the puck bunnies, and like the real comeback back there was like when that girl, she would like show me her stomach, you know. That's like a code name type of thing, you know what I mean?
I understand. The Saskatchewan Puck Bunnies take this with final seconds left and win the game 6-7. Great game by both teams. Thank you. And we will be here soon for an NSHL championship rematch versus the Falmouth Clippers and the Providence Bruins. Enjoy your night.
Hey!